got a K5LA on it. It's coming. Oh, what's this? What's this? They're not running Chesapeake and Albemarle today? Huh, this locomotive looks pretty different. Listen to that. We're gonna have to chase him after the first few cars, okay? Oh, listen to that. Signals are getting ready to start up. Train's on its way. This will probably be our last stop on the line. I bet this bell's gonna sound horrible. What? again. At Baxter Road, the train is down the track. What? Oh, we're getting the train. Yeah. Sorry about that. Somebody came up asking me if I was filming. I thought I was filming the train. I see a W sign down there. Not really a W sign, but it's just a whistle post. It's a train coming. You can see it's marker lights. CNA doesn't have flashing marker lights, but NPBL does. Alright, see when it comes. You can see the headlight through the fog there. It's going to come through a few crossbuck crossings, and then it's going to be coming through here very soon. See, they pick up speed here, so they'll also be through here quicker, and that'll be the end. You can hear the horn. And a little bit of thunder. There he is. See his marker lights. He'll be setting off the signals in a minute. This will be our last stop on the CNA for today. Hope you enjoy the closing scene. Looks weird to just see one engine. Here's one thing I wanted to show you. This thing's flashing. You can hear the horn. There he goes. Alright. See you later. CNA is coming. This thing is moving.
Hey, he's got the GP7
and the trailing. Yep. keep it riddling. You can hear the horn. Alright, let's go catch him.
I'm gonna film it at this other. I'm gonna just keep on driving. I'm gonna get it right here at this other crossing. Right over here, this is the Baxter Road Railroad crossing where we were earlier. Yep, you can see the train going much faster than we thought it would be going. But it seems to be slowing down a bit now.
Yep.
Roll down the window a bit.
We're on day zero, but you guys got a horn again. Yeah! What did I tell you?
We're at Etheridge Manor Boulevard.
Do you see the light? There he is. Here he comes. Storm. We're pacing the CNA train. There's a bridge down here somewhere, Bridge 5, and the train might be going over it, so I'm going to see if maybe I can get a quick shot. There it goes. It just went down. It just went down. So, yeah.
The bridge just went down?
Yeah. So, I mean, it's had to stop. Okay, and why are they stopped?
Somebody must be...
Yes! Yes. Rainbow Parkway crossing in action. Hope you enjoyed the show. WCH Type 2. Yes.
The damn quick. Yes. We got him.
Right, Carolina. Don't tell me he's gonna stop here.
He's
gonna
stop here.
For sure.
Well, actually, I think the bomb's in.
Our lens is foggy.
Because we have a wrong lens now.
We're gonna hear the horn again.
Well, now I figure why I didn't hear him asking for permission, and I had that channel blocked out. That's it right there.
That's better. Here it is. Well, falling up again. ...2190, which is the blue unit right there, will be coming back. Oh, that CNA engine needs some paint.
Hey, it's CFA. Is that proper?
Yeah, see the yellow? That's Santa Fe paint.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
That'll be the lead engine. Ow. It's too loud. Alright, there he goes. Yep.
I'm running over the upper bay. Your time is 5 hours.
Thank you, Chris.
No problem.
Alright, well, we need to go to Hardee's. Here, kind of filming into the sun. Ah, GP7, former Santa Fe. All right. Throw the switch. Hey, this is cool. That blue engine right there is a former Santa Fe. Actually, on the other side, you can see where the old yellow Santa Fe paint is. Got the Santa Fe style dime horn too. The train just coupled. There he goes. He's on the sidetrack. Up for the night.